the Olés, I think, before the game has even kicked off here today. The Spanish Cup final. It's a splendid opportunity for us to see it, Alan, and I'm sure everyone watching will enjoy every kick of the ball.
Yeah, I'm delighted to be here. Haven't attended it before, and you look at the two teams out there, I think we're in for some fireworks.
Our match today, Barcelona, they play Atletico Madrid. Special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Antoine Griezmann.
Two great goal scorers, two lads that never need asking twice. Quite often, one touch finishes, really special out.
Barcelona's lineup here. Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play with plenty of possession, some short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here.
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager, for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
I like the look of this attack. Jimenez. Roma guided through. Alvaro Morata striding forward purposefully. There was danger, but he's cleared it. Very quickly when they get possession. Can put them in front here. First goal so important in the cup final, and they've got it.
Yeah, they've been playing well too. Hey, they get a second.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
It was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Well, captain's input there.
Barcelona in front. Diego Godin. Lamar. Saúl. Koke. Alvaro Morata. Defended well. Morata. Koke. Defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Good link up. He's got his shot off now. Let Real Madrid have a corner. Taken by Griezmann, and they get it away. Lamar. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. It's coming up now. Another view of Messi's goal. It's given them the lead.
Oh, that's a nice one. The crowd enjoyed it, and I'm sure the player did, the way he hit it first time into the right-hand side.
In goes the corner. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Luis Suarez. Coutinho. Sergio Busquets. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Keeper's ball. Coutinho, return to Suarez, return pass. Luis Suarez. Arias. Coque. Jimenez. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Saul. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Sergio Busquets. Bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Arias. Jimenez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And he can clear it here. Slipping it through. Real chance. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Played down the wing to the dangerous Messi. Going forward well. Messi. Well, they've shown him the inside. Griezmann. Morata. Felipe Luis. Saul. Griezmann. Lamar. Could really get at the opposition here. Morata. Felipe Luis. Now with Morata. Strong, powerful clearance. Piqué. Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. Saul. Morata, good vision. That was tight, and the keeper had to be brave to get there. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto. Incisive pass. In the middle, it's Coutinho. Morata. Lamar. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Good defensive clearance there. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Now Messi. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. The free kick.
Some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Went with a header and he's good in the air too, but not quite good enough then.
Bit unfortunate. Next time maybe he'll bury it.
Lionel Messi.
Well, you just wonder with Atletico Madrid whether the bigger the occasion, the sterner their resolve. They're that kind of team, aren't they? And it's a big occasion playing Barcelona here.
It's the kind of club that no player would look forward to facing, and that's a huge compliment to this Atletico team.
Koke.
Arias.
Griezmann. They continue to defend as a unit, but no real attacking outlet, so the game is being played in their half.
Doing well to keep the ball.
Griezmann could whip it in from here.
Lamar!
Looking a problem until the clearance was made. You can see the deflection there, corner. Have a look at this. What's your view on it? The attempt from Suarez.
Well, it's a chance spurt that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Taken by Griezmann. And they get it away.
Atletico Madrid throw. He's got a chance to cross. So the referee awards a free kick.
This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks. Needs it here.
Really whipped that in.
So
kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fill the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Luis Suarez.
Probing pass. It's offside. That's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Lionel Messi
guiding it through.
The Atletico Madrid player is going to be penalised here. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
We can't have any complaints.
And he shoots from long range.
Griezmann. Koke. And Atletico Madrid get given a corner here. From Antoine Griezmann. It's a corner again. In goes the corner. Defended well. He could cross it now. Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lamar trying to pick out someone in the centre. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Suarez here. Strong challenge.
Is Sao.
Jimenez.
Sao.
Lamar. Arias.
Some options now for the pass.
Alvaro Morata.
Defender's done very well to clear that.
Arias.
Koke.
Cross towards Alvaro Morata.
We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
Griezmann's corner.
The equaliser here. And there's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
That goal for Atletico Madrid.
They've scored plenty of set pieces this season, and that one was right up there.
Peek at that goal.
Great news for the manager, because I think he made a couple of changes there, and now they're back on level terms.
So away we go at one all. Sergio Busquets.
Sergio Roberto. Coutinho.
Jordi Alba.
Strong, powerful clearance. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. And they've got a man out wide. Can really get at the opposition here. Lamar.
Felipe Luis.
Striding forward, purposefully. He's screened the ball well there.
Piqué.
We'll go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
Coutinho.
Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Rakitic. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
To take the lead.
How? Well, they managed to dig the cup final lead here.
Well, with the noses in front, can they hold up?
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Different angle on it here. Atletico Madrid, they're behind. Diego Godin, Lamar, Saul, Griezmann. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Jordi Alba, and back it goes to the goalkeeper. Not sure how risky this might be. Ball around in their own half, maybe some threat to their lead. Griezmann, Lamar, whipped in from the wide area. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Now Messi. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Griezmann. Koke. Jimenez. Excellent work on the attack, Atletico Madrid. From the flank now, Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba, Sergio Busquets, Coutinho, Luis Suarez. Now he's looking for support. Messi.
And now the shot!
Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Three-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Diego Godin. Griezmann, Sergi Roberto, Piqué, Ivan Rakitic. They are in front, Barcelona. Can they stay in front? Atletico will have their own ideas on that.
Well, we know how resilient, determined Atletico have been, still are, so they're still in this match.
It's Messi. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. Here's Saul. Morata. Lamar. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving shots on here. Corner now, Barcelona. Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Busquets. Piqué, not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi.
Well, he's got support here. Rakitic.
Messi, and he's put it away.
Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that, a real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
Well, he is dead-eyed today. Every shot finds the back of the net.
Yes, I bet he can't believe it. Not often as a striker you enjoy days like this.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Diego Godin. Griezmann.
Here's Sao. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Good defensive clearance there.
Luis Suarez.
Coutinho.
Lionel Messi.
Sergi Roberto.
Looking for Luis Suarez. Cleared away by the defender. Rakitic. And now Busquets deciding to... And here's the shot.
Looking to take the corner quickly.
And in it goes, and they get it away.
Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic,
Sergio Roberto,
Lionel Messi,
Felipe Luis,
Griezmann,
Lamar,
Saul.
Griezmann. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
And the referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes.
Sergi Roberto.
Well, this is the Barcelona way, isn't it? Pass, pass.
Ivan Rakitic.
Break maybe from Barcelona. The shot's on. It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post. But in it goes.
Well, that can't be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
Another angle on it here. Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half.
Diego Godin. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Sergi Roberto.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
It's Messi.
Put into the middle. Well, that's good defending. The opponent's around him, that's good screening of the football. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Ivan Rakitic.
Busquets. On to Jordi Alba.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
Griezmann slipping it through. In with a chance. Now the shot. And there it is. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Lots of goals for you to digest here. 5-2, still time to play.
That is the whistle for half-time.
Alan, sum it up for us. Is the team that's winning so good, or is it that the team that's losing that's so bad, or maybe a bit of both?
It is a bit of both. I mean, I didn't expect the losing team to be quite so bad as this. They've been shocking.
Griezmann's corner. The equaliser here, and there's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
Bit of space to go forward into to take the lead. How?
Well, they managed to dig them a cup final lead here.
Well, with the noses in front, can they hold on?
Now he's looking for support. Messi.
And now the shot. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Rakitic. Messi. And he's put it away.
Maybe from Barcelona.
The shot's on. It's in. In off the post.
Talk about precision.
Griezmann slipping it through. In with a chance. And now the shot. And there it is.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He's got his shot off now.
He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Jose Maria Jimenez.
Arias.
Koke. On to Griezmann.
Saul.
Koke.
Arias.
Delivered into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Sergio Busquets.
Now, can he take them on? That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Griezmann, Morata. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Felipe Luis. Well, then it goes.
It comes out off the goalkeeper. Defended well.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Luis Suarez.
With good vision. In on the goalkeeper.
Sergi Roberto.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away. Good vision. Had to be very quick, the keeper there, to get the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
That's a brilliant piece of intercepting there at a crucial time in a crucial position.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Well, as long as he's been in this game, Martin, he wouldn't have experienced many better 45 minutes than that. He couldn't miss out there.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez.
Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here.
Jose Maria Jimenez. Here's Sao.
It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Cut out by Sergio Busquets.
Opening them up with a through pass.
He screened the ball well there.
Oh, but the shot's on!
So they're setting up for the corner.
Coutinho's corner. Well, that's good defending. Out for another corner.
They just can't cope with Luis Suarez today, can they? But that's no great insult because he's such a great opponent.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Corner swung in. Cleared away, well away from goal. Busquets.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Suarez!
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box.
Busquets.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Felipe Luis. Morata. Saul.
Lamar. Aimed at Griezmann, who's gone near post. Cleared away by the defender.
Piqué.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Koke.
That's good movement forward here. One of the sides is going to make a change.
We are going to see a substitution now. Griezmann, Arias.
An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football.
Here's Sao.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Lionel Messi, Sergio Busquets. Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game, do you think so?
It looks that way, Martin. He cannot get enough of the ball. He's dominating things out there.
goalkeeper. It's his ball.
Sergio Busquets.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and harry them and maybe bend past their way through them.
Good, strong tackle. Jimenez. Diego Godin. Koke. Now Thomas. Griezmann.
Arias.
Griezmann. Thomas. Saul.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Some options now for the pass.
Lamar.
And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Koke. Now Thomas.
Koke.
And they get it away.
Saul.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Well read by the defender.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Sergio Busquets.
Coutinho. Jordi Alba.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Busquets.
Suarez is the target for the cross. Defended well. Suarez! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Jimenez.
Koke. Morata. Saul. Saw the ball, went for it.
Jordi Alba. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Coutinho.
And shoots! And that's a goal for Barcelona. Put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, here's the goal again. To say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Griezmann. Saul. Griezmann.
Griezmann.
Now Thomas.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. See so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Griezmann.
maybe the counter-attack is on here. Using his physical power to protect the ball. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's Messi.
Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
Luis Suarez.
Some room here for Barcelona. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
Luis Suarez.
Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
Sergio Busquets.
Jota!
Good goalkeeping by Jan Oblak, but not a difficult task, really.
Sergio Roberto.
It's Messi.
Messi now, in full cry. Suarez gone near post, that's what they're looking for. And they get it away. Chance for the cross.
And now Messi.
He can cut it back now.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Messi's corner.
Suarez. Opportunity to cross it now.
Messi.
Sergio Busquets.
Vidal. The shot's on. Oh, really close. Great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
On to the attack now. Saul. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Coming off now is the winger, who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, some.
In goes the corner. Defended well. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets.
Arturo Vidal.
It's Messi.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Vidal, probing pass. Brilliant goal!
It's an incredible moment for Lionel Messi, and that actually comes along probably three or four times a week. He's that good.
Well, he is. We've grown accustomed to watching this, working in such a tight space. You just cannot get the ball off him.
One team really on their game today. The other very off-colour. Jimenez. And it's with Vitolo.
Griezmann.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Sergio Roberto.
Piqué.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Now Thomas.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Arias. Cut out the pass.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Sergio Busquets. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Koke. And the cross goes towards the far post. And goodness me, he's there again to clear it away. Jordi Alba. Vidal. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Messi. Suarez here. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Arturo Vidal.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Return pass. Sloppy work, really. Now Thomas. Koke. Room now out on the wing. Saul. Guiding it through the defenders. Somehow he saved it.
And it's behind for the goal kick.
Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, son.
Sergio Busquets. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. The leading side here are leading. Shreds it through. Suarez building steadily here, keeping possession. Dembele. Cleared away by the defender. Sergio Busquets. Vidal. Chant. And here's the shot. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Arturo Vidal.
Sergio Busquets. Some options now for the pass. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Vidal. Dembele. Jordi Alba. Now with Vidal. And they've spread it out wide here.
Arturo Vidal.
Dembele. Jordi Alba. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has... And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And that's dealt with the problem. Jordi Alba. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. And they get it away. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Sergio Busquets. Made a quick interception. Sergio Busquets. Dembele. On to Jordi Alba. Busquets. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Griezmann. Koke. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Well, he's got support here. Cool work by Koke as he carries it forward. Griezmann. Thomas. Given away by Atletico. Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Real chance now. He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. And it's back for another corner.
decided to take a short corner this time. Messi.
Dembele. It's Messi. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Messi.
Luis Suarez.
He has cleared it well.
Wonderful supporters at this football club.
Well, it just makes for an extremely special sight, this.
Vidal. Sergio Busquets.
Messi.
Cleared it well.
Sergio Busquets.
Sergio Roberto.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
Vidal. Luis Suarez.
Busquets. An incisive pass. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up. Good vision here. Real chance. Now the shot! What a brilliant goal!
Well, no one's doing a lap of honour for this. A consolation goal.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely.
It's a goal. It's something to take with them as the final whistle goes in a few moments, that they have scored right on the end of the game here, right on the final whistle. But not much more than that.
No, Martin, a bad day at the office all round, and plenty of work for the manager to do on that training ground.
Defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
And that will clear the danger.
Dembele,
guiding the pass through. It's the marvellous Messi!
Well, he's left his opponents absolutely dumbfounded with that finish.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Griezmann.
Here's Sao.
Griezmann.
Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Vidal.
Could be dangerous.
Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets.
Vidal.
Shot on!
Arias.
They're looking forward, Atletico Madrid, in this wide area.
Koke.
Griezmann. Space for the shot! And it's a goal!
And that's a goal for the losing team, but that won't in any way really lift their spirits.
I think that's what you call a consolation goal, Martin. Nothing more than that.
Well, they've kept on going here, to their credit. It's only a consolation, probably, but they have scored probably the last goal of the game.
Yeah, not their day, it seems. Not been at the best here today.
have to move on.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Well, there is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. They want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals, the vital times. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. Going over to their supporters now, and they're still together in the celebrations as they have been through the season.
Yeah, you do get the feeling with these boys, they are a proper unit. There's really good team spirit within that dressing room, which you need at any successful club. These have certainly been that.
You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Griezmann slipping it through, in with a chance, and now the shot, and there it is! Suarez, beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Coutinho, and shoots! And that's a goal for Barcelona. Dembele guiding the pass through. It's the marvellous Messi!
Well, he's left his opponents absolutely dumbfounded with that finish.
Griezmann. Space for the shot. And it's a goal. Well, that's a goal for the losing team. But it won't in any way really lift their spirits.